الرحمن
Only Allah alone is the most gracious.
الرحيم
Only Allah alone is the ever merciful. الملك Only Allah alone is the King.
القدوس
Only Allah alone is the All-Holy. السلام Only Allah alone is the giver of peace.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful.
Only repent to Allah, alone whom is the purely dependable all-holy King of your universe.
Solely Allah is the all-hearing, all-seeing, and all-knowing.
So embrace Islam, the way Islam deserves to be embraced, before your lifetime is over.
The entirely everlasting Allah is deserving of praise and thanks.
Who is exclusively the beginningless and the endless?
The most merciful and friendliest to take refuge with is God individually.
The only Lord and Judge of humans, jinns, angels, animals, plants, and everything that exists.
المؤمن.
Only Allah, alone is the All-Assurer.
المهيمن.
Only Allah alone is the absolute master.
العزيز.
Only Allah alone is the Almighty. الجبار. Only Allah alone is the omnipotent.
المتكبر
Only Allah alone is the possessor of greatness.
الخالق
Only Allah alone is the creator of the universe.
If the ever-witnessing unassisted, Allah, were to reveal a mere glimmer of his perfect reality to his angels, human messengers, or followers.
A reality in which the independent, Allah, has kept hidden from them.
Then even the ever-forgiving self-sufficient, Allah's
angels and messengers' best of actions would seem insignificant to themselves.
And they would become ashamed of each other. Because even the superior angels and messengers of God would know
that they had not worshipped the unaided guardian, Allah, as he deserved to be worshipped, the holy unique nourisher and the responsively devoted Rab.
الباري
Only Allah alone is the eternal spirit worshipped by all.
المصور
Only Allah alone is the shaper.
الغفار
Only Allah alone is the pardoner.
القهار
Only Allah alone is the conqueror.
الوهاب
Only Allah alone is the grantor. الرزاق Only Allah alone is the all-provider.
There is no deity or god, but the completely timeless, Allah, Himself.
The individual giver of life, the solitarily responsible, God, who is the bringer of death, and the resurrector.
Further about Jesus, known as Christ the Messiah, the angel Gabriel, known as the Holy Ghost, also Moses, and Muhammad, are all only the messengers of the acquainted self-reliant, Allah.
Additionally, Maryam known as the Virgin Mary, Ahmed ibn Abdullah, known as Al-Mahdi, in the future, also, Ali ibn Abi Talib, and Al-Khidr, are also all only the servants of the singularly master, Allah.
Al-Fattah.
Only Allah alone is the reliever.
العليم
Only Allah alone is the omniscient. القابض Only Allah alone is the restrainer.
الباسط
Only Allah alone is the extender.
القافض
Only Allah alone is the abyssor.
الرافع
Only Allah alone is the upgrader of ranks.
المعيز
Only Allah alone is the bestower of honor. المذل Only Allah alone is the giver of disgrace.
السميع
Only Allah alone is the all-hearing. البصير Only Allah alone is the clear seeing.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful.
The omniscient and self-supporting bestower is Allah when he allowed Prophet Adam to have free will.
The noble and primarily magnificent Allah taught Prophet Idris about the movement of the stars, also how to set out scientific weights and measures.
The illustrious and self-sustaining trusty Allah gave instructions to Prophet Nuh on how to build and sail an ark.
The truth and unaccompanied strong Allah saved Prophet Hud from the thunderous punishment on the people of Ad for their disobedience.
The firm, and individually, praiseworthy, Allah, conveyed to Prophet, Salah, for his people, to not injure a female camel, for their transgressions, the tribe of Thormud, were destroyed, by an earthquake.
The accounter, and self-sufficient, originator, Allah, rescued Prophet, Ibrahim, from the fire, when the king of Babylon burned him at the stake publicly.
Al-Hakm.
Only Allah alone is the judge.
العدل
Only Allah alone is the just. اللطيف Only Allah alone is the subtly kind.
الخبير.
Only Allah alone is the well acquainted.
الحليم.
Only Allah alone is the oft forbearing.
The reinstater, and complete, perceiver, Allah, guarded prophet, Lot, from a rain, of fire, and brimstone, upon Sodom, and Gomorrah, for their sinful ways.
The glorious, and solitarily, unique, Allah, nourished prophet, Ishmael, back to life, as an infant, with Zamzam, water, when his mother, Hagar, was also dying, from thirst, between the hills of Al-Safa, and Al-Marwa.
The one, and unaided, absolute, Allah, gifted Sarah, with prophet, Ishaq, as her son, during old age.
The powerful, and independently, dominant, Allah, blessed prophet, Yaqub, with 12 sons, whom later led, the 12 tribe, of Israel.
The expeditor, and self-supporting delayer, Allah, released, prophet, Yusuf, from prison.
The first, and last, is the unassisted, Allah, who cured Prophet, Ayyub, from leprosy.
Al-Azim.
Only Allah alone is the ever magnificent.
الغفور.
Only Allah alone is the ever forgiving.
الشكور.
Only Allah alone is the appreciative.
العلي
Only Allah alone is the supreme. الكبير Only Allah alone is the grand.
The evident, and singularly, patron, Allah, notified Prophet, Shu'ayb, for his town, to stop their false idol worship, made of wood, for the Midianites' arrogance, they were smitten, through lightning, and earthquake.
The good, and entirely, exalted, Allah, supported Prophet, Harun, to serve, on behalf of Musa, as spokesman, to Pharaoh.
The returning, and self-sustaining, avenger, Allah, educated prophet, Dawood, with the language, of animals, and jinns.
The pardoner, and solely pitying, Allah, inspired prophet, Sulaiman, with the dimensions, and materials to use for building the temple, in Jerusalem.
The sovereignty, and primarily majesty, belongs to Allah, whom told Prophet Ilyas, for the reign of Ahab, and Jezebel, to quit their incorrect worship, of their idol, Baal, for their haughtiness, they were starved to death, by famine.
The equitable, and unaccompanied, gatherer, Allah, permitted Prophet, Alyasser, to resurrect the dead.
Al-Hafiz.
Only Allah alone is the guardian.
المقيط
Only Allah alone is the feeder.
الحصيب
Only Allah alone is the ever reckoner. الجليل Only Allah alone is the splendid.
الكريم
Only Allah alone is the noble.
The defender, and self-reliant afflicter, Allah, showed visions, to Prophet, Dhul-Kifl, about the destruction, of the Temple, in Jerusalem, years before, it was invaded.
The guide, and exclusively benefactor, Allah, granted Prophet, Zachariah's, wife, with a son, although she was barren.
the right, and individually inheritor, of infinite, Allah, accommodated Prophet, Yahya, with the ability, to speak as a baby, while still, in the cradle.
The rich, and self-sufficient, emancipator is, Allah, for permitting Prophet, Yunus, to survive, inside the stomach, of a giant fish, for 3 days.
May the peace and blessings of the completely incomparable Allah be unto His
messengers, servants, and faithful followers.
الرقيب
Only Allah, alone is, the observer.
المجيب
Only Allah, alone is, the supreme answerer.
الواسع
Only Allah, alone is, the omnipresent.
الحكيم
Only Allah, alone is, the ever-wise.
الودود
Only Allah alone is the loving one.
المجيد
Only Allah alone is the ever illustrious.
الباعث
Only Allah alone is the resurrector.
الشهيد
Only Allah alone is the ever witnessing.
الحق
Only Allah alone is the truth.
Al-Wakil.
Only Allah alone is the trustee.
القوي
Only Allah alone is the strong. المتين Only Allah alone is the firm.
الولي
Only Allah alone is the friend. الحميد Only Allah alone is the all praiseworthy.
Thank you. Al-Muhsi.
Only Allah alone is the accounter.
المبدي
Only Allah alone is the originator. المعيد Only Allah alone is the reinstater.
المحيي
Only Allah alone is the giver of life. المميت Only Allah alone is the bringer of death.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful.
The solitary assurer of greatness, Allah, favored one portion of his rewards to the past nations of Jews.
For being guided on the straight path, through the commands of his prior messenger, Moses.
Later the just and unaided kind, Allah, continued guiding the future nations of Jews, with a second portion of his rewards.
Through the new commands, of his next messenger, Jesus.
But the current nations of Jews chose the wrath of the Shaper and independent Condoner, Allah, over his favor, by discontinuing to follow the straight path.
Similarly, the Christians did not follow their messenger, Muhammad.
So unlike the Muslims, whom continue to receive an extra three portions of rewards from the feeder and self-supporting conqueror, Allah.
Now the Jews and Christians both no longer receive any further rewards from the grantor, an unassisted provider, Allah.
Because they chose not to follow commands of the restrainer and singularly extender, Allah.
And instead disobeyed their messenger's guidances.
Al-Hayy.
Only Allah alone is the living.
القيوم.
Only Allah alone is the independent.
الواجد.
Only Allah alone is the perceiver.
Al-Majid.
Only Allah alone is the glorious.
الواحد
Only Allah alone is the unique. الأحد Only Allah alone is the one.
الصمد
Only Allah alone is the absolute. القادر Only Allah alone is the all-powerful.
المقتدر.
Only Allah alone is the dominant.
المقدمة.
Only Allah alone is the expediter. المؤخر. Only Allah alone is the delayer.
الأفضل.
Only Allah alone is the first. الآخر. Only Allah alone is the last.
الظاهر
Only Allah alone is the evident.
الباطن
Only Allah alone is the hidden. الغالي Only Allah alone is the patron.
المتعال
Only Allah alone is the supremely exalted. البر Only Allah alone is the good.
At-Tawwab.
Only Allah alone is the ever returning.
المنتقم.
Only Allah alone is the avenger. العفو. Only Allah alone is the pardoner.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful.
Muslims pursue to worship the Abazer and self-sustaining upgrader Allah.
Yet Jews and Christians abide to other deities and worship various idols.
The hearts of Muslims are cleansed when they worship the forbearing and entirely appreciative Allah. Yet Muslims do not worship what Jews and Christians worship.
The hearts of disbelieving Jews and Christians are closed when they worship idols and other false deities, as Jews and Christians won't convert to the Muslims' worship of the supreme and primarily grand Allah.
In the hereafter, Muslim worshippers of the Reckoner and solely splendid Allah will enter paradise, as they did not follow other deities nor any idols.
But thereafter the abode will be hell, for the disbelieving Jews and Christians, for worshipping idols, and other deities, because they refused to repent, as the stubborn Jews and Christians disliked to worship the loving and self-reliant wise Allah, as similarly the way Muslims did.
Therefore the disbelieving Jews and Christians will continue to worship their idols and other deities until Judgment Day.
But Muslims will only forever worship the correct observer and unaccompanied answerer, Allah.
الرؤوف
Only Allah alone is the pitying. مالك الملك Only Allah alone is the owner of all sovereignty.
ذو الجلال والإكرام
Only Allah alone is the Lord of Majesty and Honor. المقسط Only Allah alone is the equitable.
الجامع
Only Allah alone is the gatherer.
الغني
Only Allah alone is the rich. المغني Only Allah alone is the emancipator.
The most gracious, and exclusively glorified, is Allah, the beautiful, God, is individually, our, omnipresent, creator, and omnipotent, savior.
Only the self-sufficient, almighty, Allah, deserves to be loved, and worshipped, by his creations.
Because the Reliever, Allah, alone, is our only light, and the way of living, purposefully for
humans, jinns, angels, animals, plants, and everything that exists, in this world, and in the hereafter.
المانع
Only Allah alone is the defender. الضار Only Allah alone is the afflictor.
Thank you.
النافع
Only Allah alone is the benefactor.
النور
Only Allah alone is the light. الهادي Only Allah alone is the guide.
البديع
Only Allah alone is the beautiful. الباقي Only Allah alone is the infinite.
الوارث
Only Allah alone is the inheritor of all.
الرشيد
Only Allah alone is the guide to the right path.
الصبور
Only Allah alone is the timeless.